That Mahajan Gulab Singh didn't participate, this has been put forward by historians, but it is only one side of the picture. Mahajan Gulab Singh lost two of his brothers and two of his sons. He gave great sacrifices for the Sikhs. And as long as Maharaja Ranjit Singh Ji was alive, Sher e Punjab, he was very, very loyal to him. He stayed with him. That's why he rose to become a general. Once the great Maharaja died, these Sikh missiles started fighting with each other. At that time, Mahajan Gulab Singh saw that he didn't have any further role there, because the Sikhs themselves were not united. They were fighting with, so he then said, no, I am not going to be part now of this. I am going to work out my own, because he had already been given the title of Raja and the Rajaship of Jammu. So he then negotiated with the British, and then the 1846, the Treaty of Amritsar. But you must remember that he did that only after making terrible sacrifices, family sacrifices, and seeing that the Sikhs were this undivided and fighting with each other. So that's why he didn't go. The impression that he let down Mahajan Ranjit Singh is not true. As long as Mahajan Ranjit Singh was alive, he was with him all the time. Uske baad halaat aise bane, unne socha ab to main yahan se niklu aur apna rajya banau. That's the first thing. So that date, I don't think we have any negative date on that. But the Dogras ruled J&K for 100 years, 101 years. It was a unique state. Jammu, Kashmir, Baltistan, Gilgit, Baltistan, Ladakh, huge state, 84,000 square miles. And we ruled it for 100 years. Muslims, Shias, Sunnis, Baltis, Buddhists, Hindus. And yet, for 100 years, there was no major revolt. So I think we did reasonably well, I think.
Yes, sir. Even building a house takes so many years, and whereas you established a dynasty that's been alive for 100 years, and still it will live on in the tales that people continue to tell their children for ages to come. Sir, other is a...
100 years to wo hue, uske alawa mere mein 90 saal, almost 200 years now.
Almost 200 years.